The Lathrup Village Timebank is a community bartering organization where neighbors earn time performing services for each other. Each person's time is banked and recorded in an easy-to-use online database to be traded for future services by other members.
Timebanks is a community of people helping each other.
It's a way to get services without paying.
It's fun, and it's cheap.
And so I guess I would ask Richard, since you were the videographer in this, how did you prepare for today's presentation?
Well, I thought that that the best way to show our project, which is Timebanks, is to show it actually through people who actually have used it. And so we decided to come up with a list of questions to ask people, and we took a day out and videotaped them, and then I just edited them together.
Jeff, what would you do to encourage other communities to participate in the Race for the Cup program?
Well, you got to have a great program like these people have put together. I think that's a big thing. And then be willing to share it with other communities and other entities around the state.
Why was this particular project so important to your community?
Whatnot. I think it's a great thing where people can help people. And to me, the biggest thing I see is just the building of community. And Lathrup Village really is a true community, and everyone kind of cares for one another, and this program just kind of exemplifies that.
Kim, what does moving on to the next round of the Race for the Cup program mean to you and your community?
Well, it was my goal to spread the word about time banking to many different people around the state, because I know this is, as Jeff mentioned, a tool that could be valuable to so many people right now. And going to Kalamazoo will be great to say, hey, this is something that you all can do not only in southeastern Michigan, but all around the state.